Once your aircraft is ready for boarding, the airline team will call you to your gate. Thank you for keeping Townsville Airport safe. Lifting set. If you require extra assistance, then one of our friendly team members will be happy to help. We apologize for any inconvenience and thank you for your patience.
Thank you, Chandler. Now, can you ensure a safe and positive experience for everyone? Well, if you're no longer required to wear a face mask on board for your
visitors and passengers. Please do not leave any baggage unattended in the terminal and comply with the directions of our airport security.
Reminder, if your mobile phone is within reach, you may now switch across to flight mode. All other mobile phones must remain switched off for the duration of the flight. Remember, we are here to help you, so if there's anything we can do for you during this flight, please don't hesitate to ask. We'll be on our way very soon, so in the meantime, please make yourself comfortable. Once again, welcome on board your jet self-line JQ913 through to Sydney. Cabin crew, prepare the cabin for departure. Cabin crew, please arm doors.
Ladies and gentlemen, please watch
crew member nearest to you while they demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Thank you.
Again, we want you to have a safe and enjoyable flight, so please listen closely while we take you through the safety requirements for our Airbus A321. Your crew are highly trained to help keep you safe, so make sure you listen to and follow their instructions. As we get underway, please make sure your personal electronic devices are in a flight safe mode or otherwise completely switched off. Your carry-on baggage and larger electronic devices should now be placed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Check that your seat back is upright, your tray table is stowed away, your armrest is lowered, and your window shade is open. The seatbelt sign above you will be illuminated whenever you must have your seatbelt fastened. To fasten your seatbelt, clip the buckle and clasp, and pull on the loose strap to tighten. Undo the seatbelt by lifting the buckle flap. The seatbelt is most effective when worn low, tight, and throughout the entire flight. Make sure you're familiar with the brace position best suited to your seat. The onboard safety instruction card in your seat pocket shows pictures of your brace position, along with other important safety information. The A321 has 8 emergency exits, which we'll now show you. 2 at the front, 2 in front of the wing, 2 behind the wing, and 2 at the back of the cabin. Lights will illuminate, showing you the path to follow to these exits. If we need to leave the aircraft quickly, taking your personal items with you will slow you down, so please leave everything behind. If a mask like this appears from above you, pull it down firmly to start a supply of oxygen. Quickly put it over your mouth and nose, and breathe normally. Keep the mask in place by fitting and tightening the strap, and then help others around you. There is a life jacket located in the pouch under your seat. If it is required, remove the life jacket from the pouch, place it over your head, pass the strap around your back, clip it at the front, and then pull on the loose strap to tighten. Only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft by pulling down on the red tags. You can top up your life jacket by blowing into these mouthpieces. The life jacket also has a whistle and a light to attract attention. There are emergency escape and flotation devices accessible from each exit. By law, you must not tamper with or remove any aircraft equipment unless authorized. You must comply with any instructions from our crew and any signs that you see on board. Smoking is not permitted anytime, anywhere on board the aircraft, including in the bathrooms. It's our pleasure to have you on board with us today, and we hope you have an enjoyable flight. Thanks for listening.
I will be dimming the main cabin lights for departure. If you should continue reading, you'll find a reading light in the panel above your head.
Yeah.
mobile phone has been switched off. How may it be? Once it's turned off, please limit your movements around the cabin and do not change seats unless you ask to speak to a crew member. Toilets are located at each end of the aircraft. They are fitted with baby change tables and smoke detectors. A reminder that smoking, vaping, and e-cigarettes are not permitted on this aircraft at any time. We also recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, just in case we encounter any unexpected turbulence. When opening overhead lockers in flight, please be careful that items such as water bottles don't fall out, causing injury to a fellow passenger. Thank you.
flight 707 vessel South Simon in Sydney, for flight 7, Captain Stephen Johnson. Like to move you aboard again to Sydney, flight 913 through to Sydney. Very close to my top of the Sydney now. We're at 33,000 feet currently. Flight time now, seatbelt signs back on, but when you were seated, just keep the seatbelt on. Get faster. Just in case of any disturbance. At this stage, we just have things slowed down by air traffic control. About 10 past 1 this afternoon. It's about 10 minutes behind schedule. Current weather conditions in Sydney. There is some storms in the western Sydney at the moment. A southern breeze of about 10 kilometres an hour is currently 24 degrees. There is a time change going into New South Wales, so the current time is now
either under the seat in front of you or into an overhead locker. We ask that you take a moment to review the location of your nearest exits.
Thank you.
Firstly, JetSAL would like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of this land. I would also like to pay our respect to the elders past, present and emerging. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sydney, where the local time is 5 minutes after one. Please keep your seatbelt fastened and remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Smoking, vaping and e-cigarettes are strictly prohibited on the tarmac and throughout airport buildings. Before you head off, double check you have everything with you and be careful when opening the overhead lockers. Items may have reached, which may fall out, causing injury to yourself or fellow passenger. Please take any face masks or wipes, whether used or unused, off the aircraft. Your phone is within reach, you may now switch it off flight mode. Just remember that you're unable to use your phone across the tarmac. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of your captain, Steve Johnson, your entire Sydney team, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with JetSAL today. It certainly has been a pleasure having you on board. We do look forward to seeing you next time you choose to fly. Thank you and good afternoon.
Thank you.